Today we are going to discuss about the thing which is about the question number 1. This video lesson is going to explain to you about video question number 1, which is about to find out if the given number is odd or even. We are going to find out if the given number is odd or even. So now, as usual, we open Visual Basic, we open a new project and just click OK. After you open the form, you are going to design the form. Just go to tool. There are only one input because we are going to get only one number. So the same design almost like the previous program. Text box for one, text box for input and one for output to say whether the number is even or odd. I need a button. The button for making the process. I have to place 3 labels. This is label 1, then label 2 and label 3. I have to make labels. It is given here. Now label 1, I can just show you here in the text box. I write here. Label 1, I write here. Enter. This is for checking number is even or odd. Checking if the number is even or odd. This is what we are going to have. Then we just give here. Enter number, okay, enter the number, that's what we are going to give here, enter the number, then we give here answer, we give answer, then in the button we write here check even or odd, okay, I want to check whether the number is even or odd, so this is the design. Is it clear? I think very simple design, same like the previous one. The only change is happening here in the labels and this one. Otherwise the structure and the names, only labeling and in the text property we are changing the information. Other than that, the design is almost similar to what we have done before. Now we are going to write the code here. You know, if the number is divided by 2 and the remainder is 0, then the number is even. So we are going to write the same thing. If the value of text box 1 dot text, okay, mod 2 means what? I divide by 2, the remainder after dividing by 2 equal to 0, then text box 2 dot text equal to, I write here, if the remainder is 0, what is the number? It is even number, okay, else. Text box 2 dot text equal to, you can write here odd number, even number and odd number. That's it, very simple code. Now this exercise is actually aimed at making you very familiar with the use of the conditional statement, which is if conditions. Okay, already we have seen what is if condition. In programming construct, you will always have many if conditions coming to you. So it's always better to understand an if condition can have multiple checks. Else if also is there, that we will see later. But now for this one, for the time moment, we are only seeing simple if condition. That means it has only two parts. One is the answer is yes, the other one is answer is no. If it is yes, what will be the answer? If it is no, what will be the answer? That's it. Now let us try to run the program. Now here I write here, enter the number. The number is 6. It's an even number. Now I try to enter now number 9 and I click. This is odd number. So even number and odd number. So this is how you are going to write. So one you write it as even number, the other one you wrote it as odd number. Why? Because of the input that you are giving over here. I hope it's very clear for you. Now we stop the debugging. I go to start, I go to file, then I go to file, save all. Already the file is automatically stored. You can see that it is stored in projects. If you want, you can browse and change your folder, which I already explained to you before. Now here I am typing here checking for even or odd number. Checking for even or odd number. Save. Now it's done. and thank you. I hope practice it. You will find it very, very easy. See you then.